writer-director of Man from Snowy River, comes the biggest Australian miniseries to hit television this year.
You've seen a star born here tonight.
A cheeky schoolboy from the bush has a fantastic dream.
This kitty's got something.
To triumph over impossible odds.
You're meant to be here tonight.
And become a real Australian hero. Introducing Paul Williams as Lionel Rose, with Telly Savalas, Chris McQuaid and Tony Barry.
Australian champion.
Shell proudly presents the world premiere, Rose Against the Odds, Sunday.
Meds tampons, hygienic protection. For you, every time.
How did I make it big? I know how. To play the game, I buy real estate, hotels, fancy cars, even railroads. And I take chances to make it big. Uh-oh, you've got to play the game. My Monopoly game.
Play Monopoly at any Meijer store during the school holidays and you could represent your state in the national finals. The winner will play for Australia in the 1992 Monopoly World Championships in Europe. Also, hundreds of Parker Brothers games to be won only at Meijer.
You want to save money on paint? Come to the BA Salvage. This Luigi's flat plastic is only $11.95.
1 litre Luigi's gloss, 1 litre Luigi's undercoat, $8.95 each. For the bathroom or kitchen, 4 litres of satin vinyl is only $19.95. And for the lounge room and busy areas, 4 litres of matte vinyl, $19.95. And save big dollars with Luigi's filler, only $2.85.
You want to paint your fence or pergola? My paint is only $9.95. So come out to the BA Salvage and save the money on paint. We're open Thursday night.
Reasons to be cheerful.
Mums and daughters both agree they love the look of hickory. With something right for every age and savings on the entire range. Reasons to be cheerful.
Van Morrison returns with a stunning new double album, Hymns to the Silence.
Tell me why must I always explain.
Hymns to the Silence at the special 2-CD price of $39.99, available Monday, September 30.
Panadol is Australia's most trusted pain reliever. In fact, Panadol is now sold in over 30 countries around the world. And despite all the latest developments in the treatment of headache, pain and fever, there still isn't a pain reliever more gentle to the stomach than Panadol with paracetamol. Naturally use Panadol tablets only as directed, and if pain persists, please see a doctor. Panadol, Australia's trusted pain reliever.
Harry, come on.
I'll be dry in a jiffy.
Harry, open the door. We'll be late. Harry, you open this door.
You can drive. You can drive. Dry and dry.
What are you doing in there?
You can dry in a jiffy. When you drive with a Dickies.
All yours.
You can drive.
Kmart's giant garden car park sale is on again at Kmart's Mirrabooka, Cardinia and Midland. Landscape trees and shrubs, advanced plants, only $5, save $5. Cocos palms, WA sun-grown plants, only $7. Cresco lawn fertiliser, 20kg, only $9.99, save $5.36. Advanced conifers, 20cm pots, top varieties, $5, save $5. For the best prices and top quality, bring your trailer down to Kmart's Mirrabooka, Cardinia and Midland. Specials available while stocks last.
Look, here's not only the best value show bag you've ever seen, but a complete survival kit for the Royal Show. $50 worth of goodies for a crazy $6. You get a pair of Superlean shock absorber insoles, a real camera, sunscreen, hair accessories, band-aids and heaps more. $50 worth for a crazy $6, plus a chance to win $500. So, as soon as you get to the show, dash into Nightingale's Pharmacy and grab a bag before they all go.
The one Chardonnay that most people prefer is easy to recognise, doesn't cost a king's ransom, yet it continues to impress our wine writers. Queen Adelaide Chardonnay, the most popular queen of all.
The only thing that looks as good as an IKEA sofa is an IKEA price. The IKEA sofa collection starts from a very comfortable $650.
A challenge bank, this term deposit earns you lots of interest, and you could win 2 trips to Melbourne for the Phantom of the Opera.
A challenge bank, this term deposit earns you lots of interest, win a trip or two to Melbourne to the Phantom of the Opera.
French Cafe Limousine,
stay in the Rockman's Regency,
$500 to spend,
and message at the Phantom of the Opera.
Only the challenge bank.
I had a terrible reception. When there was bad weather, it snowed. Well, in my house it did. My wife was always nagging me.
Roger! Have you fixed that TV yet?
I mean, it was terrible, all because I bought one of these cheap and nasty things. Yuck! But since the antenna man installed one of these, the reception's been terrific. I can even get the SBS. Now my family don't nag me. There's no comparison, and this has a 3-year guarantee.
Oh, Roger. It's so much nicer now.
Don't you just love a combo? Yeah, McCain vegetable combos makes a meal come to life. Ah, McCain, you swung it again.
Reasons to be cheerful.
Mums and daughters both agree they love the look of hickory. With something right for every age and savings on the entire range. Reasons to be cheerful. Esquire.
Today's movie was brought to you by Sara Lee Lights.
7's the place to be today, where you'll find out if Virgo's gone troppo, why Adriana's hopping mad, and if the champ can do it again. Wheel of Fortune, 5:30 today.
Good afternoon. In the Royal Commission, former Burke advisor Kevin Edwards has repeated his claims that Joe Berenson was party to a massive government buyout of Bell shares. He recalled drinking tea next to a bay window in the Attorney General's house during a meeting. Two Australians are among the 44-member UN team still detained by Iraqi forces in Baghdad. The Iraqis say documents the team have do not relate to UN matters and are a security risk to their country. And good news for Eagles fans, Chris Mainwaring pulled up well after training and looks fit for Saturday's match. More news at 3 minutes to three.
Nobody knows. On Hinch tonight, this bull terrier cross attacked and mauled a little girl.
Oh, her face is just ripped to pieces.
Because the council won't order the dog destroyed, the families now have their own dog fight.
The dog's got more rights and it's more protected than I am and my daughter.
A full report tonight on Hinch.
I hope you can join us tomorrow when we present our special 1.5-hour program live from the Perth Airport to celebrate the West Coast Eagles' appearance in the 1991 AFL Grand Final. Mick Malthouse, wives, mothers, Melbourne and a whole lot more. We're going to share the build-up of excitement in Melbourne with Channel 7 sporting man David Christensen. Catch the team as they leave Subiaco for the airport. We're going to talk to the wives and girlfriends of the players. We'll have entertainment and also we hope you will catch the excitement with us as the team departs on their historic journey to Melbourne. Join us at 10:30 tomorrow.
Something other people would give anything for.
This kid, he's got something.
I used to dream about this moment.
You say you're gonna win.
Controversial.
Warning, warning, warning.
And topical.
Sugar plum.
Toyota presents Fast Forward, 8:30 tonight on 7.
Hello. Everyone knows how difficult it is at the moment for home buyers. So what I'm going to tell you is heartening news indeed. Especially for those of you who thought you'd be wasting money on rent for years to come. Hollier Homes announced a unique no-deposit deal, a no-deposit house and land package deal. This means you don't need 10% deposit, even 5%, because Collier can now arrange a no-deposit deal on one of their sensational house and land packages, valued at up to $85,000 for qualified buyers. No other builder in Perth is making this offer. Collier Homes have consistently gone out of their way to help home buyers. And now, they've done it again. But Collier can only arrange 20 no-deposit deals. And with the way the economy is at the moment, you can be sure that Collier will be swamped with calls. So don't delay, phone now for details. 344-6644. Believe it, if you don't get Collier to build your home, you won't be getting the best deal.
Don't you just love a combo? Yeah, McCain Vegetable Combos makes a meal come to life. Ah, McCain, you swung it again.
The one Chardonnay that most people prefer is easy to recognize, doesn't cost a king's ransom, yet it continues to impress our wine writers. Queen Adelaide Chardonnay, the most popular queen of all.
A world of Disney things to do. Learning
and fun go hand in hand.
For me and you.
In the pages of these beautifully bound storybooks, live Disney's first Australian adventure, Rescuers Down Under. Or explore the fantasy world of The Little Mermaid and join Mickey and friends in the heartwarming Prince and the Pauper. 24 great value Disney classics that your children will want to read again and again.
Learning and fun go hand in hand for me and you.
Australia's greatest hero was loved by the nation.
Got a gift, something other people would give anything for.
But her love was very different.
Sir, do some more massage on your back.
Outside the ring, he had to battle her secret desires.
Like old times, eh?
To win control of his life.
Men with thick wallets and women with even bigger tits all over the lawn. I love you.
A boy's innocence.
Take your underpants off.
An older woman's obsession.
I need you.
A miniseries that explores the passionate life of an Australian legend. Shell presents Rose Against the Odds, Sunday.
Mummy, will you be a grandmother too one day?
No.
Statistics indicate that 1 in 24 Australians will develop cancer of the bowel. The Australian Cancer Society recommends that a diet high in fibre and low in fat may help prevent these bowel cancers.
I'm planning on being a great, great grandmother.
As part of a high fibre, low fat diet, choose Kellogg's All Bran, the cereal high in insoluble wheat fibre.
The new Turbo Mountain roller coaster at Adventure World. Don't say we didn't warn you.
Our vicar has made a number of healthy choices of late.
Amen.
Like McCain Healthy Choice Dinners. Low in fat, cholesterol and salt.
Look out, Tommy, here it comes.
Ah, McCain, you've done it again.
Come in, Vic. Do you read me?
We can read you. We can write you. We're on your wavelength.
New Vic Wavelengths, the newest wave in writing.
We can read you, we can write you, the Vic Wavelength of the future.
In 7 Nightly News at 6 o'clock, a $240 million bankruptcy bill for Alan Bond after a car chase through the streets and a scuffle outside a suburban police station. The 4,000-year-old man who's opened a window to our past. And Chris Mainwaring, fit and ready to play in Saturday's grand final. That's 7 Nightly News at 6 o'clock.
Tastes so good to me. Can't believe it's skin-free.
It's like spicy.
Marinated, that's what it is. It must be marinated.
Tastes so good to me. Can't believe it's skin-free.
It was marinated, chicken.
What a great idea.
Beautiful.
Tastes so good to me. Can't believe it's skin-free.
It's got a real tang.
There is no substitute.
Tastes so good to me. It's red, 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 right now.
Spicy skin-free chicken, new from Red Rooster.
So you flew on an invisible dinosaur. Bumped into a cloud, fell down, hit the ground, and that's how you hurt your knee. And lucky Mum's got the Dettol. And the cream, just the thing to soothe those dinosaur bumps and scratches.
Yeah? Thanks, Dad.
Dettol liquid and cream.
There you go.
Cleanses and soothes.
Oi. All right, one for the dinosaur.
You see, the judges liked your pumpkins, Joe.
And your date, apricot loaf.
Would you like to try a piece before you go?
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that.
And if we use Floralite, we can even have two pieces.
Mmm, delicious. How clever of you to bring the Floralite.
Another piece?
Why not?
Talking pumpkins. Well done.
With more than a third less fat, Floralite is one of the best things in the country.
for a screaming good time and some probing questions.
Have you got a hairy chest, Lauren?
The main event.
How could you go wrong?
7:30 Sunday on 7.
Can salad eaters fight cholesterol without tossing away the dressing? With Crisco canola oil, they can. Crisco canola oil. Fight cholesterol with every bite.
It had to be you.
Everyone's wild about Harry.
It had to be you.
Harry Connick Jr.
I wandered around.
Harry Connick Jr.'s new album, It Had to Be You, out now.
Have you ever noticed how everybody wants to help you do a crossword? It makes you mad, doesn't it? But have you ever noticed how you always want to help somebody else? Everybody always wants to get involved. It's frustrating, isn't it? Now you can all do the same crossword at the same time with the new game Crossword Challenge. You, your family and friends can all get a chance to show just how smart you are. Crossword Challenge, the social crossword game. It's brilliant.
Before we drop a 15-kilogram sandbag onto this Suntough polycarbonate sheeting, we'd like you to know that Suntough will resist rain, hail, snow, and a melting sun. It protects against harmful UV rays, yet sustains wonderful clarity. It's easy to use and beautiful to look at. Oh yes, Suntough is also very strong. Ask for Suntough at these stores or call GK Cameron on 381 3800 for your nearest agent. Suntough, a clear winner.
Only Perth's biggest grower of azaleas can discount azaleas by a genuine 25%. And that nursery is John Cole's.
This weekend only, there's 25% off every azalea in stock. Large Full Sun, worth $69, now $51. Lucille K, also an excellent Full Sun variety, 25% off. Assorted azaleas, normally $9.50, this weekend only, $6. Azaleas will never be cheaper than 25% off. This weekend only at John Cole's Nursery, Vineyard Road, Jandicott.
This is where most people buy a pool. Up here, where most pools look much the same. But it's what's down here that counts. It's features like these full-depth walls, extra strength and quality that have earned Aquatechnics 12 Australian Design Awards and a Standards Association of Australia licence. No wonder more Western Australians choose Aquatechnics than any other pool. So when you're up here, think about what's down there. Then you'll settle on an Aquatechnics, a better pool at a better price.
Rent any movie, including the latest new releases, from any box office video today, and you'll get your rental for free. But to be eligible, you must present your 7 key. New releases this month include In Bed with Madonna, Robin Hood, Kindergarten Cop, and Edward Scissorhands. Two free videos today from a box office video near you, only with your 7 key.
Wholesome, delicious muesli, Mother Nature, what could be better?
Complete muesli, Kellogg's.
Oats and wheat.
Complete's got oats, wheat and puffed rye.
Sultanas and apples.
And almonds and pawpaw and honey, yogurt-covered currants.
Good and healthy.
Complete's low salt, high fibre and much less fat.
And the taste, it's...
Complete's preferred in taste test to all leading mueslis.
Hmm. Need anything from the shop?
Kellogg's Complete Muesli. The way muesli was meant to be.
Dentists tell you to replace your toothbrush regularly because they believe a worn toothbrush is less effective. So what does this dentist do? Okay, Rob, show us. He uses the new indicator toothbrush from Oral-B with a blue band that fades as the toothbrush wears out to let you know when to replace it. The new indicator toothbrush from Oral-B. Oral-B, the brand dentists use.
If you've been everywhere, man, tried every hardware store, man,
Mitre 10 Spring Catalogue is now out and chock full of bargains, like this 18-metre Commando hose for only $8.95, or 10 kilos of Yates Weed and Feed for your lawns, just $7.95. And exclusive to Mitre 10, a big 10 litres of budget flat plastic paint for a mere $34. So, where do you get all this and more? Mitre 10, that's where.
I move with the times, with progress. I expect high performance. For the delicate eye area, I've discovered Plenitude Contour Regard Eye Defense.
The latest innovation from the laboratories of L'Oreal. Contour Regard combines the lightness of a cream gel with the effective ingredients of liposomes.
Contour Regard's triple action actively fights against the appearance of lines, puffiness, and dark shadows.
Plenitude Eye Defense from L'Oreal reduces the visible signs of aging.
Australia's number one hit show now brings you 18 of the biggest hits on one album. Take 40 Australia number one, including Jimmy Burns, Roxas, Alice Cooper, Noiseworks, Deborah Conway, Push Push, and Daryl Braithwaite.
It's all
best value compilation album around. Take 40 Australia number one. Just compare the prices. With thanks to Coca-Cola.
Seven's the place to be today, where you'll find out if Virgo's gone troppo, why Adriana's hopping mad, and if the champ can do it again. Wheel of Fortune 5:30 today.
Good afternoon. A bankruptcy notice was served on Alan Bond this morning after a car chase through suburban streets and a scuffle outside the Netherlands police station. Mr. Bond has complained about the manner of the serving. Freed hostage Jackie Mann has told of torture and starvation during his 2.5 years in captivity. He said he didn't see another human face throughout his time as a hostage. And an archaeological sensation. Scientists are now able to put together a picture of life 4,000 years ago with the finding in an Austrian glacier of a Bronze Age man. I'll have more news at 6 minutes past five.
Nobody knows. Newsline 7.
On Hinch tonight, this bull terrier cross attacked and mauled a little girl.
Oh, her face is just ripped to pieces.
Because the council won't order the dog destroyed, the families now have their own dog fight.
The dog's got more rights and it's more protected than I am and my daughter.
A full report tonight on Hinch.